Hey YouTube, how's everybody doing today? I just thought I'd show everybody a simple way that I just keep an edge on my hatchet or my axe while I'm out in the woods. So what I use is just your standard sanding block and whatever grit paper I want to use. This is 1,000. Usually I use about 600, but that's what I have. That's all there is to it. Pretty simple. You can keep a nice sharp edge on your axe or your hatchet. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.